is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
From here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We've got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We've gotta be close.
who's back.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch! Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Settle this mano a mano.
Yeah!
In some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Hey!
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy? Jesus, take the hit!
This shit ends now.
got you. Thank you.
Researchers, along with 6 months worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.